Rajika. I study in Siraj Mountain Gurukul School in Delhi. Today my topic is food. Dear friends, do you know what is food? Food is the material which we eat. This is also a major question. What do we need food? You all know that food gives us energy. Food helps us to grow. Food saves us from illness, and food repairs our body. We take food many items a day. Food eaten at breakfast, lunch and dinner are different. Now let us about food ingredients. Material which are used to prepare a food item are called ingredients. For example, to prepare rice, we need rice, grain and water. This is a picture of some food items. Question answer, right or wrong? Question number one. Food gives us energy, right or wrong? Answer, right. Food means material that we eat. Right or wrong? Answer, right. Food does not help us to grow. Right or wrong? Answer, wrong. We take breakfast at night. Right or wrong? Answer, wrong. Match the columns. Food. Option. Food meal taken at night. Material that we eat. Material to make food. Answer, material that we eat. Ingredients. Option. Food, meal taken at night, material that we eat, material to make food. Answer, material to make food. Sources of energy. Option, food, meal taken at night, material that we eat, material to make food. Answer, meal take food, dinner. Option, food, meal taken at night, material that we eat, material to make food. Answer, meal taken at night. Question answer, what is food? Answer, material that we eat. Question number two, what is ingredients? Answer, material used to prepare food items. Question number three, we give energy from dot dot dot. Answer, food. Thank you.